Hello, hello, and good morning. How are you guys doing today? This hump day, Wednesday, November 2nd, and we have no shout outs today, but I would like to send one shout out to our friend Kathy Halley in Seminole, Florida. And Kathy, we'd like to offer her our congratulations on becoming a great grandmother. And I don't know exactly what day that happened, Kathy, but my Kathy saw the pictures on Facebook and looks like a beautiful baby boy. And you should be very proud, and I'm sure you are. And Kathy and I just want to send out our big congrats to you and your daughter and your granddaughter on this new addition to the family. So congratulations to you all, and hope everything is going well with that little babe. And for the song today, I'm going to go to Stephen Stills and Manassas. In 1972, he was taking a break from Crosby, Stills, and Nash and decided to put this group together with a bunch of consummate musicians. Primarily among them was Chris Hillman, who played bass and mandolin and guitar in the Byrds and co-wrote a bunch of songs and added his vocals. And I had just finished, just recently in the last few days, a memoir that Chris Hillman had written. And these are very big these days from rock and roll stars. They like to, you know, let you know about their life. They seem to sell. Keith Richards was, I think, one of the first to come out with the autobiographical thing. And since then, it's been a long list, you know, Bruce Springsteen, and there have been many, many that are just biographies, not autobiographies. And I enjoy reading them, being the kind of music buff that I am. And just read this one about Chris Hillman, and it was very good. He's kind of one of the unsung heroes of rock and roll. He's been in the Byrds. He formed the Flying Burrito Brothers with Gram Parsons. The Desert Rose Band, which he did with Herb Peterson and John Jorgensen. The Byrds did Sweetheart of the Rodeo, which was ushered in the country rock era. That was before the Eagles and before any of that happened. And so he was, you know, one of the founding fathers of a lot of stuff. And his book was very interesting. And it brought to mind that period when he was in Manassas. And this song, which I have always absolutely loved to death, from Stephen Stills, co-written by Chris Hillman. It's called It Doesn't Matter.
Spinning, losing and winning, keeping my head, watching for signals, wearisome vigil, was I misled? I remember you said that you don't want to forget me. It doesn't matter which of our fantasies fail. Tomorrow, looking to borrow a piece of today. Run a bit faster, here comes the catcher making his play. You had better not stay, you will soon be surrounded. It doesn't matter which of our fantasies stay. Thank you. calling for someone living right now. Something is shallow, ugly, and hollow, doesn't even allow you to want to know how you might live for the living, give for the giving, moment by moment, one day at a time. It doesn't matter, it's nothing but dreaming anyhow.
It Doesn't Matter from Manassas, Stephen Stills and Chris Hillman. And that's your Wednesday tune. Hope you guys are having a good week so far. We're in the middle of it. Man, November already. It's going to be Thanksgiving and then it's going to be Christmas before you know it. And man, it moves so fast. So here we are on this Wednesday. I want you guys to stay safe and keep well out there and keep on the sunny side. And we'll see you back here tomorrow. Bye-bye.